I gotta just angle it right.
I mean, people are listening either way, so.
So, who do we have in the studio today?
Rob.
Say hi, Rob.
Hi, Rob.
Thanks, Rob.
Hi, Rob.
We have Lindsay, Stacy.
Hey, I never got to say hi.
Then
hi.
Say hi.
Hello. I love how I'm not even in that. Like, you can see my arm.
Yeah,
I'm barely in it, too, so don't worry.
Hey, I'm doing my best here.
I'm behind a.
Don't worry, nothing's gonna break.
Oh my god, we're all not perfect. You can't be all infamous.
I never said I wanted to be in it. I'm just.
There you go, you're in it,
Stacey.
Brandon's not in it.
I don't care if
I'm not in it. I'm barely in it.
I don't care if I'm not in it.
Hmm. You're gonna set this up? Nope, because now.
Oh my god, half of our show is gonna be just setting up this camera.
Anyway, I don't care.
I do.
It's gonna be.
Well, why he's fiddling with that?
Okay.
My first set is gonna.
We can't see Lindsay. Lindsay's blocked by the TV, that's kind of funny.
That's what
the
I
first set
happened.
For us tonight, my set is going to be country style, and then the second set is a surprise. But we got Barefoot Blue Jean Knight, Jake Owen, Out Like That, Luke Bryan, So My Last Day, Justin Moore, Getting You Home, Chris Young. Wow, that's kind of, I just realized how dirty that song is. Would You Go With Me, Josh Turner, Standing Outside the Fire, Garth Brooks, one of my favorite songs, and That Goes South to My Mom. A Woman Like You, Lee Bryce, and Keep Me in Mind, Zach Brown Band. Then we have a break. I wrote Break.
You wrote Break?
I wrote Break.
Alright.
And whatever song I...
Yeah, then we have some stuff from Lindsay.
Stacey's got a song, too, that she wants to play.
I don't know, we'll see.
Maybe.
Can we dedicate it to Frank?
It's actually by her favorite band, so sure.
Why am I breathing? I just asked myself, why am I breathing?
Yeah, why are you...
Maybe because I need that to live?
It's like that song, How Do I Breathe?
Without.
It's like the Free Fallin' song, you know? It's not the fall that kills you, it's the sudden stop.
Yeah.
That's what people were saying
like
last night during the tightrope walker of Chicago.
Oh my God. We watched that last night.
I didn't watch
did
it.
Too.
Did you see
crazy.
It?
Crazy.
I didn't see it.
I was like so anxious about it, and I don't even know the guy.
Right?
I was like, please don't.
I wonder if he's going to sell his pants. Like he did the last time.
No, because
he sold his. He auctioned off his pants.
I do not want to know what's inside those pants.
Oh my gosh, bit of a digression, but when me and my sister used to watch Chris Angel all the time, we were talking about how he could possibly levitate, and someone on the internet was like, he obviously has very large, powerful magnets in his pants. And I was like, I really don't
he
think
has
that's
magnet
it.
Pants.
Okay then, yeah.
A lot of that stuff is really just the camera angle.
Yeah.
Also, the when you levitate from building to building, if you watch the video, you can see how clearly edited it is.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
like there's like
the
there's
walking.
I won't lie, some
don't,
of the stuff he
don't
does
ruin
is.
My dreams.
No, I won't lie though. Some of the stuff that Chris Angel does is mind screwing. Like,
yeah.
Some of the stuff I don't understand how he does
he's
it.
A mind freak.
But then there's other stuff that it's just like you can obviously tell it's set up.
Yep.
It's all an illusion, really. But some magic, I don't know. I feel like some magic. It's questionable. I won't lie. I'll never be 100% skeptical. There'll always be a side of me that believes it. So, Patrick, oh my god.
No, I'm fixing something. It was my camera. Because my screen was trying to fall off.
Your screen of your computer's trying to fall off. Okay,
yeah.
Anyways. So, yeah. Yeah. I said my songs.
Is that it? Or we're just jumping into music?
Friend is eating mac and cheese.
Ooh, hi, friend.
I love mac and
you should tell friend to listen to the show.
Yeah,
I just
tell
told
friend
her
to,
that I'm on my friend's radio show.
Tell friend to listen to the show while eating macaroni and cheese.
Right.
We'll see what friend
can
does.
Can she bring us macaroni and cheese?
I don't know.
Okay, you cannot chew gum into that mic. Oh, you guys all suck. Oh my god. I'm with a bunch of idiots.
They should make that a rule.
Brandon, you are an idiot. But
ouch.
We love you anyway.
Questionable. My girlfriend tells me I'm not, my mom tells me I'm not, although that's not much help.
Your mom tells you you are and that you're not.
But it's
yeah,
not
my mom says
like
I'm stupid.
A lot.
Anyway, so we're going to hop into our shows. All right,
cool.
I might break in the middle of them for some reason. I feel like I should do a PSA.
You can do that if you want. So anybody that wants to do a PSA can do a PSA. Let's all do a PSA.
Maybe I'll do a PSA.
Oh, Oprah's here giving out PSAs. You get a PSA.
So,
you get a PSA.
You get a PSA. All
right, so.
It's like Gabriel Iglesias guy.
Huh?
Remember, he's
what?
Like, everybody thinks we are giving away bums. You get a bum. You
get
a bum. Oprah is here giving away bums to everybody. It was Gabriel Iglesias. He's hilarious because he's talking about his show.
Hilarious.
It's hilarious.
Hilarious.
It's the guy from
like
Family Guy with
the
giant jaw.
Okay. Anyways, so.
Wait, Can I just say we were actually doing that in my dance class today, because there's a part where it goes you, 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 you. And so we were pointing on each you, and we just made the jokes, you get a card, you get a card, you get a card, everybody gets cards.
That joke is so, like, 2 minutes ago.
Ooh.
You're so 2 minutes ago.
You're so 2008.
I didn't hear you laugh.
I laughed, believe me, I did.
I'm so 2008. You're so 2008.
I'm okay with that. Okay. Did you really just reference
Fergie? Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Are we ready?
So yeah, we're gonna start off with Barefoot Blue Jean Night. Yeah, that's dedicated to my girlfriend too.
Okay. Have fun with that.
It's dedicated to my girlfriend. How was that? How was that fun with that?
Hi, Brianna.
Yeah, Brianna's listening.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Hi.
She is actually listening.
Hi there. How are we doing? Have a good
Hi,
day.
Brianna.
Hope you had a great day.
So yeah, we're gonna start up.
Okay. Right. Ready, set, go.
I'm going in
on 91.3 WXBL,
Pittsburgh State Radio. I'm Rock.
And I'm Rebel.
Wow, I just said your name.
Nope. That was backwards.
Do it again, do it again.
I'm Rock.
I'm Rebel.
And you're listening to
the Rock and Rebel.
And
here we go.
Here we go. And other places would make that bad. Like, I don't think.
I just completely forgot what they said then. Your volume up.
Yeah. No, it's not. Sorry, guys.
Start
here
that,
we go.
Start that over.
Oh, that was a mistake. We all love you.
Great job, buddy.
Well, it was up before I plugged the aux cable in.
Yeah.
I hate how Apple does that. Like, it has an adjustment for the headphones and then something plugged
in. I thought all computers did that.
No, not my PC didn't.
Oh,
Pat, time. All right, 11:14.
Oh, that's what happens when my screen tries to fall off.
Your screen was actually falling off?
Well, because I replaced the screen.
Well, Brianna says, hey.
Hi. Guy.
What?
When my screen tries to fall off, the side of the camera turns the color of your sweatshirt in your hair. It really does.
I'm gonna like slide along your lap.
See?
Oh, it's so delayed out here.
Wait, your screen actually like moves?
Well, because I replaced the screen.
See, Rob, I break all laws of physics in this room. I bring in my Fritos
screen,
and my soda.
It's yeah, not board anymore. Like stuck on perfectly, so every once in a while it'll fall off.
Okay, so I will show you really. This is unedited of the Belden Levitation with Chris Angel. So there's this clip.
My ear hurts.
You'll find it on.
I think it'd be cool if we did this every show.
You did.
Guy.
What?
If we did like the
webcam
every show.
I saw a
whole
thing on
like,
national, not
okay.
Down here, but something like
debunking
everything
she?
He does.
Oh, yeah, this is.
Aww.
You guys have
a cute
little pet name.
Yeah. Alright, so no, just wait. Just look at this shot real quick, alright?
I'm
going
to see if she maybe wants to hang out.
Trucks came up there, a cameraman, you know, underneath, following the remote. Understandable.
Oh, hi, Barry!
Right? Remember his name?
You're such a pup.
Watch. Go to the replay.
Hey, sit down, Maho!
So then you're going to be like, oh,
I did
God,
it
was so amazing. So I'm going to recount this. Hold on. Mind you, unedited. This is what they had on TV.
But I like this setup. And even though you can't hear the music, you get the idea of what's going on in the back.
Yeah.
Because we could always post the video and post the song list after. That's what we should do, Brandon.
No cameraman. People.
That's actually pretty good.
I think that's what we should do.
What?
Well, we'll do a video, like a video.
Is this song?
Stacey.
It's
the show. Is this
song?
Oh, it's next song. It is pretty funny.
Okay. Oh, time. You have a pen?
11:17. I got it.
Okay.
I'm pretty done with the first one.
Okay. But I think it'd be cool if we did the video, like just a video stream for every show. Not a stream, but a video thing for.
So we can't like stream it live to our website.
I mean, we could find a website to stream it.
Do with Joby and Casey and all them did last year.
Yeah, they did, but they just streamed their audio.
No, I think we should just stream the video.
Oh my god!
They did the video on the screen, but they could have done a webcam if they really wanted.
Yeah,
I'd only stream the video.
Because they can listen to the conversation.
What I was thinking was screen.
Oh, she said yes.
I don't know.
Oh.
I don't even think it sent. It didn't even send because
was,
I don't have service right
put the,
now.
Like,
oh.
Even if we don't stream it, if
I
we put the video up and put the song
oh,
list, like type the song list up with it on the other post.
Yeah,
I feel like
mine's the
camera. I feel like that would work pretty well.
Okay.
No, 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 nothing to do. Just could think of fun here. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
Wait, question. Did you realize this or did someone else?
I was watching a video. Stuff in this video, but
I think that's pretty good. That's like,
yeah,
that's a different idea.
Recap.
No camera. We can experiment with that. And we could always come
same
in and like
angle.
Experiment
what?
With camera angles and stuff.
Do that?
Yeah, I see that.
Versus. The same exact location, more or less. Maybe a few.
I don't understand what this video is though.
It's Tim
Lipton. But it's not real. Like, I mean, obviously it's not real. But I mean, it shows.
Same exact area, but there's a camera. So, I mean, unless they're trying to.
I mean, I feel like if you were real.
Unless they're assuming
oh my god,
twice.
Okay.
What? Friendoing.
I just texted her.
I love it, but I want to hear my songs, actually.
I said, so if this week turns out to be easier than last week for you, would you want to hang out sometime? We could get coffee again.
Aww.
If you end up going to Starbucks, can you bring me back one of those amazing harmony mochas?
I want to experiment with camera angles. I mean, it's our first.
I don't know if you go to Starbucks or Gourmet.
But if you end up going to Starbucks,
yeah.
Because I might like those better than actual.
No, nope, can't get you in that. You're way over there.
Just don't get me. It's fine.
What?
Just don't get me. It's fine.
No, because you were over. We couldn't get you because of Dad.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Because of Dad?
Dad.
Yeah, my dad's always.
Dad?
I was just trying to. I wanted to get an angle where we could get the everything.
I could just move closer to Lindsay, but.
That would be the best.
Or she can move closer to me because it looks like her mic can move and my mic is all the way stretched out.
You can move that way.
Or
you can move that way a little.
My own mic.
Well, she can probably move towards me more because my mic can't stretch out.
Yeah, but Dad's in the way of a lot.
This is as far as I can go.
Okay. You're as far as you can go this way.
Yeah.
How far can Lindsay go that way?
Pretty much like that.
Okay, so if Lindsay moves over to being in front of her mic. No, can you put that back where it was? Good. There we go. There we go. Look at that. We have everybody in the shot. Look at that. I'm so proud of us. Brandon, you're there. Rob, you're there. Lindsay's there. Stacey's there.
People say I'm just a robot.
We have to remember that.
Excuse me.
We just have to remember that you two have to stay close together. Which you guys. I don't think you guys mind that anyway.
Hey!
Hey,
Larry!
Or they
can
share a mic
and
I'll just take
that
mic.
Just
yeah.
The restroom.
And my amount of hair.
I don't know how well we can hear everything, but.
They're close together, they can share one. They can be able to lean in at different times.
I got a bad. No, what I'm saying, I don't know how well. Like, if you're across the whole thing,
I mean,
you're across the room.
I mean, they can use that one, I'll swing this one.
No, I'm not talking about on air, I'm talking about in the computer.
Oh, yeah.
That, like, really
I think you meant, like, okay. Yeah, I don't give a damn. You want to hear
I mean, you're not going to be here every week, but. I mean, unless you want to be, but.
I might.
If you want to be here
every
week, you can, but.
Let's see how functioning is.
Anyone
who
commits a murder?
Yeah.
Get my shit.
Oh, yeah. Kind of like it's just the same way.
Yeah, this one's definitely.
My last day,
friend.
I'll be loving you. Okay, can you give Brandon the PSA list?
Yeah,
you
were my friend when
I am not doing the daddy one.
You don't have to do the daddy
I'll
one.
Do the daddy one.
That's okay. Oh, that, I think
have
that's
you been a, no, obviously you missed it last.
Been
I was like,
hey, you been a daddy today?
It was just
who
so bad.
As a dad?
It was
Zach.
Sketchy.
Huh?
Did Zach go as a dad for
I'm
Halloween?
Gonna do this one.
Yeah, Zach went as dad.
Pat, you need to do this one.
Which one?
How does one listen to
one? Yes.
You're gonna do that one.
They go
online. Brandon. Some of you what?
How does one listen to the show?
Take it.
Lindsay can do this one.
Hang on. Lindsay, you're gonna do a PSA.
I already decided I was horrible at this one. my yeah. laughing hysterically.
I'll send you
Stacy back. Can do this one.
Google.
Here.
Nuh-uh. You gave me the same one. I started laughing hysterically.
Yeah, Stacy. Too bad.
And what? Google MX.91.3FM live stream and then
harmonica solo?
No, but guys, before my phone dies.
What?
How?
No, what?
How does one listen to our radio show?
I'm trying to send it. Hang on.
Yeah, just send the link.
I'm working on it.
I can meet you.
Where's the link?
I'm going to get late.
It's on our website. On our webpage.
That's where I am.
I know. Okay. But I sent it to my friend earlier.
What happened?
Oh, it found it.
No,
it
didn't. Yep,
found it.
But what'd
she
say? She said, sounds good, exclamation point. I got to send it on
Wednesday,
but other than that, I'm free, exclamation point.
Other
than
text.
Yay. Exclamation point, she's excited.
Spaced.
I just Facebooked it to you, Lindsay.
I sent it to, you said to Lindsay? Alright, I sent it to you.
To me?
Yeah.
Why?
Me. My friend wants to hear. My friend is requesting a harmonica solo.
Guys, shut up.
Play Hallelujah.
Okay.
Guys, I'm trying to listen to
this
horrible show.
It's horrible. I'm trying to listen to my horrible show. My own horrible show.
I'm trying to listen to
Hold on, shh. I want to click it.
Are you doing a PSA now? My friend said LOL yay. My friend back home listening live.
Against the door and like basically lean against it, like push, like just keep him in there. So he like goes to
hit the thing and tried to push it open. He's like, are you serious? I'm like, what's wrong, Pat? He's like, I can't get out. He's like, guys, like, come on, you can get out of the closet. I'm like, I don't think your girlfriend would be too happy with that. He's like, I need to get out. And so then I'm like, so then all of a sudden, I don't know if he has seen his one car slide out front of the door, which I think he legit thought he was locked in. So then I was like, so I like easily like backed off the door. I like took a few steps back. I'm like, Pat, open the door. He's like, I can't, I'm locked in. I'm like, Pat, turn the handle and push. He did it. He's like, what? That's so the story. Funny. It was pretty great.
Do you go with me?
I know this song.
If we roll down streets of fire.
Stacey, can I just say I'm very jealous of Kelly Jordan? Because she's in Florida now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I heard about
that. I'm like, what? Like, when did this happen? Like, I faced her directly one day. I'm like, wait, you're in Florida? She's like, yeah, I didn't know. She's like, I decided to get up and up and moving. I'm like, oh. She's like, yeah, I think it was good to get, like, close about it. I was like,
I think
my next
place. Wait, she moved?
Yeah.
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 Just, like,
listen.
Then, like, one of her family members moved down into, like,
at
a different house.
And,
like, so.
She basically, I asked her, she's so curious. I'm like, oh, like, what's that all about? She's like, yeah, I just decided to get up and one day move. I needed to change the scenery. I'm like, oh.
Wow.
She's with her, was it, her best friend from home. Like, she's from, like, in an apartment. Yeah, I
Where are you going?
Harass him.
You feel yelling.
Harass him?
Like, Pat,
don't harass him too long, because I only have two songs left. I need him back.
Well,
never mind. Too much. Too late.
I'm gonna come harass you. I don't know where you are. Yeah. Yeah, I don't
know. You're taking a moment, I forgot to call us on Twitter that I didn't realize to call.
Sorry. I'm coming.
Pat!
Do you want me to pull it up here and scan it for you?
I just don't know what lyrics I want to do.
Pat!
Short version.
I'm cutting at the end of the song, we're gonna do a PSA.
Okay, hold on.
Hold on, we have some
songs
now.
Okay, much longer.
A minute.
Short version of every Jewish song.
Who wants to do the PSA? Can I do mine?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do mine.
Hey, at, like that, the last like 15 seconds, you can just kill it out.
Okay. Just tell me one.
1 minute next, starting now.
Give me.
I'll give you at 50 seconds to start killing it.
Okay.
Because the way the song works.
Don't look at them.
Yeah.
Just don't look at my post. The majority of them are walking in related.
Yeah.
Just I'll raise my hand up when I quit. Still 30 seconds.
Just pause it when I'm going.
I'm not going to pause it because I want you to do a fade out.
Yeah, but I'm not going to be able to fade back into the next song perfectly. I don't know how long it'll be.
I'm going to pause the song and restart the next song.
Ready?
Quiet, guys. 4, 3, 2, 1, start fading.
Get your smoky on. Remember, if it's too hot to touch, it's too hot to leave. Before building a fire or burning your yard waste, contact your local fire department for open burning regulations. Always be sure to burn responsibly because 9 out of 10 wildfires are caused by humans. That means 9 out of 10 wildfires can be prevented. Brought to you by the Ed Council, U.S. Forest Service, your state forester, Smokey the Bear, and Smokey the Bear. To learn more, visit SmokeyBear.com. Only you can prevent wildfires. Cool beans, Brock.
Come. This is the song. I love this song.
There's an article I found on Facebook.
Give me that one, so that way we can put it in the final, keep it away.
There's an article on Facebook that I found that I want to talk about at some point, like after you do your thing and then she does her song.
What's the article?
It's 12 SWAT members in California. Twelve SWAT officers in California.
Killed her.
No. No, wait, no.
Ouch!
On Halloween, they dress up as superheroes and rappelled down the side of a children's hospital.
No, they did.
Yeah. They rappelled down the side of a children's hospital, and it shows a picture of one of them dressed up as Spider-Man. Hang on. Where is it? Look at
that's awesome.
Hey. That was the Spider-Man guy, and then we have, like, Thor. We have Iron Man. There's a couple videos that accompany it. There's a Batman. Yeah.
There's.
Let's see, what do we have?
I can't keep a beat tonight.
That's good. There's Green Lantern, Superman, Hulk, the Four Ninja Turtles, Wolverine, Captain America, Thor, Spider-Man, Iron Man, and Batman. No, I'm adjusting.
Stab in the butt! Ah!
Adjust me right out of it.
There we go. That's better. And I shouldn't. My screen shouldn't fall off.
Screaming at Patrick's video!
Deep in my soul.
Two after this one. A woman like you would keep me in mind.
So we'll introduce your harmonica, and then Lindsay, we'll do your song.
I don't know which one.
Okay, so we'll hold off on your song until your phone
starts.
What's going on? She has another song.
Outside the fire. Life is not trying, it is merely surviving. You're standing outside the fire.
He's on side.
I just realized every time I send a message, it goes
really?
But I'm not. But I can barely hear it in the mic. So,
oh, okay.
Life is not.
You know,
trying.
You can turn that off too.
I know, but I like having it.
What happened with what's going on with friend?
We have a coffee date this week.
Really?
Ooh. I said to her. So if this week turns out to be easier than last week for you, would you want to hang out sometime? We could go get coffee again. She goes, sounds good. I got to study all day Wednesday, but other than that, I'm free. Other than class, of course. And she hasn't listened.
Is she listening to the show?
Probably not.
Okay. It's okay.
Okay. Here you go.
Is somebody texting?
I don't hear anything in the mics.
I'm hearing.
I don't hear anything.
You don't hear in the mic?
I mean, I'm coming out of this.
I'm hearing it out of here. So it could just be the speakers, but.
Might be the speakers.
I mean, I text every single time. Yeah.
We also have a lot of fucking computers in here right now.
It wouldn't be the computers, it'd be the phones.
I mean, my computer's using text message, but...
No, that'd be... Because that's running off Wi-Fi. It goes to your phone.
I do a lot more of short fishing. Probably more drive-through chicken.
I love this
taking
song,
taking strings off my golf game. If I'd have never known your name.
How do you shut these sounds off, Pat? Like the whoop whoop?
It should be in your preferences. No, messages preferences.
Are we allowed to say hell?
Sure.
Yes.
Alright.
It's also midnight.
Pat, play sound effects. Shut off.
Yeah.
I still wouldn't risk that.
Huh?
Even though it's midnight, I wouldn't risk it.
Hell's alright.
No, I'm saying you say midnight.
No, I'm saying
so you're implying that you say other stuff. Which
no, I'm not saying that. I'm saying
you say hell, you say damn.
400 years of
way. Let's just go by George Carlin. Okay,
we've
been writing that time, right? Okay. I'm just making sure.
And I put PSA right next to what we wrote a PSA.
Lucky.
This story about there's a song I really wanted to play on my own, not Gear Harp, but like. Show before him, my own roommate. So, there's a song, it's called I'm Not Gonna Lose Spokesman.
Yeah.
making it, but it's like, I don't want to figure out God and spokesman. So, of course, we're trying to use it. It took like 2 hours to edit God and out.
Yeah.
So, I sent him one, and finally, I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to text all of Facebook one, and it's too easy. And one's like, no, damn, it's okay. And I was like,
yep.
Are you serious?
Okay, I played
the weirdest song ever to
2 Pate
Art
Radio Station.
Oh,
I
don't
know about that. What
song? I'm
Contemplating
Hummingbirds and
Sesame Bullets by Kill Taylor.
And
it's like really old, back when all of their
songs.
Are you
Halle,
H-A-L-L?
I
do
Jeff
Buckley.
I know, I do the Jeff.
I don't even remember
Wayne
how many songs
one.
Sound.
Is
that
the
one you do?
It's all
based on.
This golf game.
I love Jeff Buckley's
version. I love Sony. I know, but it's different.
It's just hidden in
it's
all
slight pitch.
Oh, okay.
You do yoga.
No, it's the song.
I want to fuck a dog in the ass?
No.
Is that the best song?
I want to fuck a dog in the ass. I want to fuck a dog in the ass.
I want
to
fuck a dog.
It's not good. It's not good.
Who is this?
What happened to me?
Oh, it's fading out, too.
Can I see
this for a second?
Yeah.
Sorry. You're going to appreciate the song that's playing right now.
Is it the third?
Pat, you're going to like the song that's playing right now.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh.
Also, I love what they do.
How come all the pretty girls like you are taking
they
baby?
Do this song, they cover this song.
I've been looking for someone
like you. Pat, I've been playing this and doing all this stuff right now, I'm still at 99%.
Okay.
Your computer's also old.
Mine's only a year old.
Is
it?
Yeah. A little over a year, yeah.
I got mine basically December last year.
Sure. You don't recognize the song?
The song is it?
Wait.
This song is the story of my life, man.
Wait.
Oh, okay. What's the band?
Dope.
Oh, okay. We did this song on our show once last year, and I did the really deep guy voice.
Welcome to beat Sunday Night Football in the rings again. Absolutely.
Now keep in mind you're plugged into the radio this time, into the stem this time.
I might have to just unplug it for the song.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, if you keep a headphone on?
I don't want to know if I want to do that song.
What? Why?
Did I ever do the piano man?
Yeah.
I did that's the full...
I don't think you did. Oh, you might not. You, do sticks. Come Sail Away. You did the solo last on like the first one, but do Come Sail Away.
Only because like sticks are like comes like or Piano Man. Like I can do like I know well enough where
yeah.
I can mix it up and make cool fun stuff.
Yeah. Do do sticks. How much time we got left?
45.
Alright, 45 seconds, people.
We're warming it up.
Ready?
Not yet.
Tell me. I'm turning mics on.
Turn the lights on now.
Alright, that was pretty great.
I think so.
I appreciate that set a lot. That was a great set.
Yeah, I have had a few compliments on that set so far.
Definitely. Well, hello, Lindsay. Welcome back.
Hello.
Alright, so...
Welcome back to Heck. I kept that clean.
I don't believe Heck is here. I think it's history.
Wow, I wish I would have known that.
But we were saying that the whole set. Not the whole set, the last, like, two songs of the set. But anyway...
Okay.
We have a wonderful... Surprise! We brought back.
I didn't. This surprise wasn't. This wasn't supposed to happen. But no, we had a friend that wants it. So
yeah, my friend Pat Bowden from back home.
Hi, Pat.
That's from Stacy. He wanted this song.
Hi, other Pat.
That's Lindsay. That's Brandon. There we go. All right. Before you do that, I do want to.
That's a 6-minute song.
That's not that bad.
Okay.
Before we get into that, my friend Pat is doing a 24-hour live stream of him and a friend gaming on the website called Twitch. And it's there. You can donate to a website. I gotta pull up the website and everything.
I remember him talking about it.
Pat says hi to everybody, by the way.
Pat, we're doing the thing for you.
We are.
Do the thing. Other Pat, do the thing for Pat. Hold on a second.
I'm just warming it up.
Okay. I'm going to go profile. All right. So, Suffolk University Video Gamers Army is doing a 24-hour Twitch stream. November 8th through the 9th, starting at 11 a.m., going to 11 a.m. on the 9th. You can listen to the stream at www.twitch.tv/SuffolkVGA, and the donation link is extra-life.org/participant/SuffolkVGA. In the post it says, "We're on a mission to save kids, and we need your help. Our local Children's Miracle Network Hospital treats thousands of children each year, regardless of their family's ability to pay. These kids are facing scary stuff like cancer, cystic fibrosis, and injuries from accidents, just to name a few issues. So go, like I said, go to the link on between November 8th and 9th from 11 a.m. to 11 a.m. And you can donate. Again, those links are to listen to the feed. You go to www.twitch.tv/SuffolkVGA, and the donation link is extra-life.org/participant/SuffolkVGA. So that's my friend Pat and a couple other people from the Suffolk
University. We're popping bubbles.
My friend Pat and a couple people from. Oh, okay. No, he was saying the donate link works now. So you can donate now too. You don't have to donate just during the thing. But that's my friend Patton, the Suffolk University Video Games Army.
That sounds actually really cool, by the way.
It is. It's basically the video game club here. But anyway, my friend Pat requested that we do our popular harmonica solo segment from DJ Rebel.
Oh, you called me famous!
Kind of famous. I mean, it's our famous segment.
Yeah,
it is famous.
It's one of our more appreciated segments.
Right? It's one of our... Shh! Over there, in the peanut gallery. Shut their mics off. We don't need them.
Right?
Excuse me, you shut my mic off and we are over.
Oh.
Ooh.
Alright? That's a serious threat. Okay, so... we have a...
Can you stop plugging that thing in? Who's plugging?
Me.
Oh, it's you.
I just unplugged her phone.
Okay, so... we're gonna do... We have a great song coming up.
I'm scared.
You can do
I'm
it.
Scared.
You've done it.
I'm scared.
Sit down, Maho.
Okay, Kenny Kuhu.
Okay.
I'm Kimosabi.
That was a whole different thing. Okay.
I know, it was Western. I don't know.
Yeah. But no, a lot of people are probably familiar with the song Come Sail Away by Styx. It was a very powerful song back in, what, 70s, 80s?
I don't know.
I think it was like the 80s.
They're old.
But by the band Styx, but you'll know the song. But Brendan's gonna do a little harmonica solo cover thing over it.
While they're giggling!
Right?
We will shut their mics off while I'm playing.
Yeah, we're just going to have your mic on while we do this.
I mean, only your mic should be on while you're playing. That's right. A respectable thing to do.
Wow, I can't snap my fingers are greasy.
Snap your fingers in a Z formation, hip rotation, booty sensation.
Ladies and gentlemen, that just happened.
Yep.
Brianna says the song was roughly the 80s.
Okay, so I was right. It was the 80s era.
I feel like she got that information from her father, unless she just knew that.
I mean, I knew it was around that time, because I know Styx was like 70s, 80s, 90s, maybe even like very early 90s.
Yeah. So, alright, we're just going to get this because it's a 6-minute song.
What mic are you on? Two? Three.
Three.
Okay, so we're going to stick.
I'm on Trace.
Okay, so you remember how you set up?
I mean, I just know you got to keep an eye on my peaking levels. That's about it.
Like, put it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Put it out there so we get like a little bit of bolt. But aim it towards you a little
bit. It's fine,
more.
It's fine.
But we gotta listen to how it sounds with the recording too.
All right. Hold on.
So we're shutting all the other mics off.
How's that sound?
Just keep but play and just. All right,
we'll just
go for it.
You just keep an eye on it.
And I'll adjust everything as we go.
This is gonna suck bad. Here comes my part! I think I'm gonna kill it there. You say I kill it there.
Yeah? Okay.
But I'm gonna do one more quick thing.
Uh oh. What are you doing?
I have to do a little bit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's perfectly acceptable.
I have to do this a little bit of this.
Enjoyed that. I was hoping we would at least get to the solo on Come Sail Away, but hey, it's okay.
That song's way too long. I either have to start at halfway in the middle. My voice is really weird.
There you go. No, I was hoping you would at least get to the solo, but that's okay.
I was getting lightheaded.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's like, that's a lot of
it's a lot
breathing.
Of, it's a lot of notes. It's just a little. I was going to play.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to play Hallelujah, but I don't know that well enough. I'm also trying to learn 1,000 years. No, yeah, 1,000 years. 100 years. I'm learning
just a lot of years.
Just a lot of years.
But, no. I think you should practice Hallelujah for next week. That'll be a great one to have next week.
Yeah.
Okay. Has Lindsay picked a song?
I have picked a song.
Okay.
All right. So,
yeah.
How do you want to do this?
Just plug her phone into the song.
No, my phone's dying.
Oh, your phone's dying?
And the charger's not really working.
Look it up. What's the song?
Hummingbirds the Size of Bullets by Kilhanna.
Whoa, okay. That's a tiny hummingbird.
The size of what?
Bullets. It's not a violent song, I swear.
It's clean, right?
Yeah, it's clean.
Okay.
And if you,
a fruit shark.
If you use their actual video, the intro... Just like is silent and really long because they made it in like
it's one song.
19 whenever, so
I'm not too worried about it.
As you will.
You want to throw it in?
Yeah, just go for it.
Alright. Playing.
Do you have your volume up again?
It's an extremely long, quiet.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, okay. I was just telling you about that.
Pay attention.
Well, nobody's mics are on, so. How long is the song?
My mic's off?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
This song sounds like a cult song.
No, it sounds like old school Kill Hill.
Play it so I can hear it.
You have like 4 minutes to poop.
I know.
This is what I have.
Trust me, I can do it any quicker.
That's what she said?
Kind of broke up, and now
Bad Divine's on the floor. Hey. It makes some pretty cool sounds, probably.
I'm a
problem anymore.
Oh, come here. I just got really freaked out. Come here. Look at this. Because a lot of the new stuff on Yosemite is see-through. And it kept flickering because the music video was playing behind it. And I was like, what the fuck is going on?
What are you doing with the next PSA?
I'll just do my family, then you can do your article. Then we should probably get into the segment. It's almost midnight.
Yeah.
So, PSA. We'll talk about her band thing quick first. PSA, article, then music.
Alright.
Oh, wait, what's the time limit? We're at 3:13 at 5:18.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the video on YouTube instead of, I'm gonna make a YouTube page for the show.
Okay.
Because I feel like the file will be too long for Facebook.
Probably. You look miserable, what's wrong? Put a smile on your face.
I'm just exhausted.
Just let me know the timage.
Timage?
Timage.
Yeah, we're at 3:45 out of 5:18 seconds.
2.5.
Oh,
and then
do we have?
Plus 30
seconds. We have almost
2 minutes
left.
Oh, okay.
Actually,
3 hours.
I mean, the song took so long, but.
My friend loved your harmonica solos.
It wasn't my best work.
Right.
Honestly.
He thought they were awesome, though.
Okay. How old is he?
19. No, 20. Okay. He's 20.
Okay. Now we're at almost exactly a minute left.
He's okay.
Older.
What?
Is this
part
of
the song?
No?
It was part of the next song on the CD.
Oh. Well, someone made a terrible video.
Right? That was like
link. The page of the link is 1-2 skip a few, 99-100. That's the name of the page.
Okay. Alright.
Well, that was Lindsay's song.
Yeah.
By Kill Hannah called to.
Of mockingbirds
the size of bullets?
Oh, that's a tiny mockingbird. Okay, because I was thinking hummingbirds. Hummingbirds are tiny, but mockingbirds are kind of big.
Are they?
Yeah.
To kill a mockingbird?
Yeah. No, mockingbirds are like blue jay-ish size.
I don't like things that mock me.
But, there's a bird that has like... No. It's
there's
not,
this bird?
No, it's not a mockingbird. I forget what
this
it's called.
This one time at band camp?
I forget what the bird's called, but it's a bird, and it's like, it can mock the...
Sorry. Hey, guys. Hey, good morning, Fitchburg!
Good morning, Fitchburg!
It's not...
It's morning.
My computer just said it's 12 o'clock, so you know what?
Yeah.
It's 12 o'clock.
My phone says it's 11.
My phone says it's 11:58 as well, but you know what? My computer says otherwise, so you
but
know what?
But the phones come from them.
Yeah.
Anyway.
My phone's Apple and my computer... You know what? I don't
good
care.
Good morning in 2 minutes, Fitchburg.
My Mac says
nope,
otherwise.
1 minute now.
Anyways...
No, the bird, anyway, I was saying, the bird can, like, mimic sounds of, like, other birds and stuff, and, like, even, like, other, like, frogs and lizards and stuff like that, but it is now, because of, like, deforestation and stuff like that, it has learned to mimic chainsaws and, like, construction work and stuff like that, which...
That is terrifying.
It's sad, but it's really cool.
Wait, did I just make a fool of myself just now?
No, how?
Because Brandon said, haha, smooth. What did I say? Did I say something stupid?
Kinda.
You said that it was...
Oh yeah, you said it was like good morning.
Oh yeah,
yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. So okay, come on. It's 11:59.
All right. Can I just read my PSA?
Yeah, do your PSA.
Okay. Does your family have a plan in event of emergency? Emergencies are almost always unexpected. So many people are caught unprepared when they happen. Don't let this happen to you. Take the time to talk to your family about creating an emergency plan. Talk about things like where to meet, who would pick up the kids, and that what supplies you should have. Go to ready.gov for more information on getting prepared for any emergencies. This message brought to you by the U.S. Department of Homeland Security and the Ad Council. I've always wanted to say Homeland Security.
Why?
Because it's just bad. It's just awesome.
I mean, my father worked for Department of Homeland Security before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he worked for TSA.
TSA's eh.
TSA is part of Homeland Security.
I know, but when you say TSA, it just doesn't sound as cool as Homeland Security.
Transportation...
Although Homeland Security is made fun of entirely in the United States.
Yeah, basically. TSA is Transportation Security Administration.
TSA sounds better than Yeah.
Homeland Security?
No, then the
Transportation Security Administration.
Yeah, that just doesn't, that sounds cheesy.
Oh, okay. Anyway...
Acronyms make things sound cool.
It's 12 o'clock now.
Okay, good morning, Fitchburg.
Good morning, Fitchburg.
Officially.
Good morning,
Brianna. Officially morning. Okay, so now, who's talking about what?
You're gonna do your article, then we're gonna get to my music.
I thought somebody was talking about our band.
Wait.
Yeah.
She has a song.
Oh, Stacey has a song?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your song?
Well, are we gonna play my song now, or did you want to do your thing?
No, we have to play the song now.
I won't lie, though. Like, I have
oh, okay.
58 minutes. No, that's half of that. So I have 30 minutes of songs to still finish through.
But
yeah,
I have
it's
to
only
12. Before I leave.
How long of the song is it?
I don't know.
Just let her play the song.
I'll give it up.
Oh.
Wow, Matt.
You don't have to let him play a song.
No, you're going to play a song. He's just looking it up.
What is it?
It's Love Me Dead.
By who?
Ludo.
L-U-D-O.
You're welcome, friend.
Did we dedicate this to friend?
Yeah, we're dedicating this to
friend.
Friend
is going to bed.
Aw, good night, friend.
All right, Pat.
Night, friend.
Ready?
Ready when
go
you are.
For it. Go for
three,
it.
Three, two,
one.
Ludo, Love Me Dead. You check the lyrics, right?
Yeah.
It sounds like Voltaire. That's what I think of. Okay,
reminds me of a picture of Panic that is going Fallout Boy.
Yeah, basically.
Well, it sounds like a Mona Lisa by Fallout Boy. It is a 4-minute song.
That's not that bad.
I can
already
just do my
article
in the next set.
We can do my article in the next set.
After the end of the next set?
Yeah. I don't mind that.
I actually like the beat of this. It's just like... It's one of those...
Slow motion head
slow mo. They slam my head on the desk.
Oh no, don't tell me it stopped recording!
I don't think so.
No, it's still showing up on the bottom.
Yeah, but that was only like 56. So, because my computer's head, the whole thing, like, this computer will shut off for a minute. In like such and such a time.
So, Brad,
really?
Yeah.
You have plenty of mac and cheese in your room, guy. Just shove all your mac and cheese at her.
And
she loves you, Brad.
Before I talk to her mac and cheese, she goes, I'm going to go to bed now. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Ah!
She said tomorrow!
Tomorrow.
She said she'll talk to me tomorrow!
Does
oh my
know
god.
How to get away?
I could barely hear it in my headphones.
Well,
you didn't have enough
high
enough. Okay. Oh, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, where
did it
go? August.
Ew! I'm just kidding.
Like what?
Oh, that be cheating?
You look like a real like you look
this
like
important.
A high motherfucker right now. Just in the hood and your glasses left. Like,
dude, ass look.
Halfway mark.
Alright.
Oh, guitar solo.
What if I just dump my hand in Fixer? And
yes.
That photo
that'd
be like
yes. I like that.
Eventually.
So it's like a solo, but it's not like a fast solo.
The song is just
awful. Okay.
It's
not fast.
Oh,
I don't
want to
walk
it.
That was actually a scale.
Got the extra notes.
It works without it,
works. It doesn't.
That's pretty impressive. That's a lot of alternate picking there.
I don't want to be loved cancerously.
Why?
That's weird. Just very clean.
It's very clean.
That's all it is.
I know this song! Da, 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 da. I only know to this part. Every good song's got a da da or a na na.
Every good song from like punk or like alternative, like kind of alternative music.
Less than a minute. I have a twist on our show tonight.
Yeah?
My next set of songs.
Oh, yeah.
It's not really our traditional, what we normally do.
Right. That's right. Just let me know.
Now! Just kidding. About, do you have 20...
Just give me a signal.
21 seconds.
Mics are going down.
That was a great song, Stacey.
Thank you.
Cool. That went out to Friend.
I was obsessed with that song in high school. I literally had a CD that had that one song on it, and I would just listen
just nothing
to
else?
It. Nothing else, just that one
song. One
song
CD?
Yeah.
That's not even a whole EP, or an LP, whatever it is.
LP is a record.
That's the only song that I knew by them.
An LP is a 45 record.
Now I know a lot more.
An EP is when they release it, I think it's like six tracks on a CD.
Oh, okay. Then that's the whole
thing. Or it's like less than six. I thought four to six, something like that.
I thought LP was like so many, a certain amount of songs too.
LP is, you look up LPs when you're looking up records.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
When I went to buy records, you look up LP.
Okay. Well, I'm heading out, so
bye.
Bye,
Lindsay. Rock and Steel, like,
I actually have some songs that she, you actually would have liked them, and except Fallout Boy, Maroon 5, NSYNC.
Oh, yeah, my favorite.
Oh, it's probably even too. Okay.
You have a 9:30.
I do.
Well, a little more.
So I have a hope to sleep tonight. All right.
I'll try to catch the rest of your show a little
That's
bit
fine.
Before I go to bed.
All right.
You can sleep
Good night,
to
guys.
It. Sleep to my voice.
That might work. We'll see.
Oh.
I don't think I could fall asleep.
Don't let it slam. Don't let it slam. Don't let it slam.
He's going to listen to your voice and some Marvin Gaye.
Don't forget your son.
Marvin Gaye. But it's...
Do you want the rest of my alien cracker things?
Brianna said those songs kind of scared me.
My song?
Da, da, da.
Bye.
Bye.
Alright, so.
Bye. Thanks for, you know, good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, right, so we can shut. You're on three. We can shut four off.
Yeah, I got actually a twist on our show tonight.
Do you know?
Because normally I do country and you do rock.
Yeah.
But when I was a DJ in my last college, I used to do a very mixed genre of music. So tonight, my second set is a mixed genre.
Ooh.
And I used to call it Mix Monday.
Yeah.
So, Mix, I mean, well, it's Tuesday now.
Yeah, it's technically Tuesday. We haven't gone to bed yet. It's still Monday.
I love what Brianna said. Someone say. Loving you dead sounds really interesting.
Oh my god.
Love me dead.
Anyways, so we have, to start off the night, or morning, excuse me, is Some Nights by Fun.
Fun?
The band's called Fun.
Okay.
Old Time Rock and Roll, Bob Seger.
Wait.
I fixed my headphones.
The Phoenix by Fall Out Boy.
Whoa.
Yes.
50 Ways to Say Goodbye by Train. That's for Brianna.
I like Train.
You don't like it as much as Brianna, trust me about that.
I like Trains.
Back in Time by Huey Lewis and the News.
That's a
You'll
good
know
song.
That song.
I know that song.
Stand Up by James Durbin. He was a contestant on American Idol.
Okay.
Moves Like Jagger, I had to bring it back in, by Maroon 5.
Love that one.
And I'm going to save our last song, even though I said the artist before, for you don't know the name of the song. So we'll save the NSYNC song for last. It's a special song.
Ooh.
So.
It's one of my favorite NSYNC songs, too.
So, okay. You want to throw some up?
Just go for it.
All right, here we go. You're listening to WXPL.
I'm Rock.
I'm Rebel.
And you're listening to?
The Rockin' Rebels.
Here on?
WXPL.
91.3.
Pittsburgh State Radio. All
right, and here we go.
Enjoy the songs.
I'm Stacey.
I haven't heard the song in forever.
It's on the radio like all the time.
Aha!
Some nights I wish they'd just fall off.
Some nights I wish they just fall
off. Brianna's like, dance party. I'm like, this is how I set up the party. Because I was like, because we listened to dance songs. Remember the night we met? Mariah came over at my home and we did a dance party. Well, some of the songs we played and what we're listening to.
Some nights I don't know anymore.
There we go. You're back.
Is this war? What are we waiting for? Why don't we break the rules already?
Yeah. I was listening to Live in the Car. It was that song that was like, he was saying, like, caress me down or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
That one?
Oh, shit. 11, 12.
Yeah, he was like, something about my mushroom dick. Oh, when I whip out my mushroom dick.
Oh, you make it go drip, drip, drip.
Yeah, did he just say my mushroom dick? I told her yes, the whole song's about sex. And she's like, I got that when he said my mushroom dick. Then fuck.
fucking end of the song!
What?
He's like, sometimes I wish the song were dead. I'm like, what fucking end of the song? Forget me, Patrick! I always win! This is the only part of the song that ruined it for me. Where they do that auto-tune-y kind of stuff. Is that even auto-tune?
He did drop.
That's not his actual voice doing all that weird auto-tune stuff after. Later in the song. There's a part where he does that auto-tune-y stuff. And it ruins it. Oh, shit. Okay, screw it.
Okay. Are you thinking about the pants?
No, I unbuttoned them, though. Right here, it's coming up. The most amazing thing they can come from.
Some terrible. Okay. That's only a slightly auto tune. That.
Yeah.
Right at the end there. Something got heavy
with it. Okay, she's like, gotta get me out of bed. I'm like, haha, yeah, sounds like a little kid. I'm like, I always get you out of bed. I'm like, actually, strike that. I get you into bed.
Yeah.
I haven't been this happy in a relationship. Did I tell you what my dad said?
What?
Was
it on the comment?
It was under Facebook, and like on the album.
Yeah,
it's like, that. She's a great girl, don't mess up. Like, if you ever need anything, let me know.
Yeah. You guys really are normal. Like, you guys, like, look like you can go together.
She's like, getting out of bed is the hard part, like, I know, right?
Snapchat. You
want to
be what?
See.
An admin on a page.
What page?
Rockin. They're looking for an admin, but
guy,
I
let's make
wouldn't
a,
be able to.
Let's start a page.
Thank you. stop! Drum on your penis for me. No! Oh. Ouch. Actually. Rock and roll. That kind of music just soothes my soul. I reminisce about the days of old. With that old time of rock and roll. I still like that old time of rock and roll. Are you sitting there banging on shit?
I'll start her Snapchat after this song. Superhero sidekicks duo. It's Pedophiles and Ultra Boys!
Oh god. So bad. CJ, you're doing your PSA? What? Why?
Why not?
Yeah, I was jamming to that.
I am right! What?
Stop it!
What?
I said, can I just have sex to this music? Like, not do somebody rolling.
You know you're on the YouTube video and it's recording, right?
So
I
what?
Know.
It's YouTube.
You just buttoned your pants on YouTube.
Oh, wait. Right? You just. Wait!
You just buttoned your pants on YouTube.
I didn't see it.
You're
mine! But I was like, you let me finish.
What?
I said, if you let me finish.
What are you saying?
I was gonna say, I don't want to physically have sex to a person during this song.
To a person.
I want to do the music.
I think both would be nice though.
That's what I was trying to get at. Your thing turned off.
It's okay, it's just the screen.
Okay.
It's still recording.
Just Fall Out Boy is a mad guilty pleasure of mine.
Thank you.
was paralyzed. My head was oversized. She said, I'll take the high road like I should. You say it's meant to be, but it's not you, it's me. You're living now for my own good. That's cool that if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say. She went down in the lane, five in the sun, and in a cement mixer. But if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
she was drowned in a mudslide, eaten by a lion, got run over by a crappy purple scion. Help me, I'm no good in the night. She got up in the desert, drowned in a hot tub, danced in the middle east side nightclub. Help me, I'm all out of line. And ways to say I wanna live a thousand lives with you. I wanna be the one you're dying to love. But you don't want to. That's cool, but if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say. That's cool, but if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say. She went down in an airplane, off in the sun. Help me, I'm not doing the night. She was a sock on the water, fell and no one caught her. I returned everything I ever bought her. Help me, I'm all out of line. She was caught in a mudslide, eaten by a lion, got run over by a crappy purple scion.
If you don't know the song, I'll smack you.
Tell me, doctor, where are we going this time?
Hit that. What?
Is this the 50s?
Time. That's a two-time. sometimes. It's so tired.
Okay,
dumb bitches be like tweeting, twicking the same
her,
thing.
If she wants to get an off-campus RA and pay out of pocket, I mean an off-campus
apartment
and pay out of pocket.
Can you buy RAs?
Or if she wants to become an RA.
Can you buy RAs? My friend just said time to go watch Back to the Future.
The one that likes Unwanted stuff?
Yeah. Was this song in Back to the Future?
It's called... Yeah, it was in the Future.
Where was it?
Where was it?
Like, when was it? When in Back to the Future?
The credits open up and the end credits and stuff.
Really?
They also play in the beginning when he's waking up in the morning, getting ready for school.
I forgot.
When he hits his alarm clock in the morning, he's getting ready to get out of his bed.
And because, like, I never remembered the song. Like, it's because it's the opening credits song, I never remember it. Or, like, closing credits song, I never remember it.
I like this part. The guy who's singing Huey Lewis, he also plays a mean fucking harmonica.
Yeah?
Oh yeah. He played with Garth Brooks a few times.
My friend Rob sent me a pic.
Okay. Singing is autistic.
Who is he?
James Durbin. He's just by himself. He came from American Idol.
Oh, yeah. Lindy and Rob just posted on Lindy's wall.
He walked her back to
the hospital. Huh? What happened?
How did this get switched?
Rob might have turned it on. Oh my god. Is it really?
What?
Hang on. Rob posted on my wall.
Rob, who?
Roy. Rob. No, I guess they're doing a Gambit movie?
What?
Like a solo Gambit movie? Question mark? Oh! I did hear about that. I think it's one of the ones in the infographic.
Oh, I love this part. You'll like this part of the tape. Just the drumming part. I just think it's amazing that because he has a disability, it doesn't stop anybody from doing anything.
No, he has autism.
And when he talks something, he really stutters and he really messes up. When he sings, he's fluid.
Right.
It's awesome.
That's
crazy.
Yeah, bud.
Yeah, who's a dagger and pop? Now you know fun song.
What? What'd you say?
Don't lower, I need to hear it.
What'd you say?
I was singing pop.
I don't have my headphones on, you can't do that to me. Oh my god. What TV kid show was it where the guy was always like...
Like a lot of them.
Like, it was some funny show, though. The kid always had a paper bag. Oh, Ed and Nettie, the kid with Plank.
Yeah.
He always had the paper bag.
Plank? No, it was Double D. Sockhead.
Was it Sock? I don't know. I don't
yeah. Know. Yeah, it was. Because he was like the super nerdy one.
Hold on,
listen. Like,
the beat. What? Close, it's cold? Really?
I should show Brandon the dance that me, Kayla, and Mom did.
Oh yeah, do it.
So my brother's girlfriend came over the weekend, and she just started doing the dance, and I started joining her. Mom joined, and it was like this.
This moron over here.
Hurt me.
Bro. Hang on. Move, whatever.
It's not heavy enough to put it down.
Different. Obviously, it's
sort of that's like comparing Christy and Marissa. One's white and one's Colombian.
I too like Pittsburgh. I'm Colombian. I like the drink, not the drug.
You're gonna have to keep it. I know. Yeah, Pat. I don't know what's on your computer. I'm at 89%.
Mine's at 47, but I didn't start with 100.
What did you start with?
I don't know.
Alright, one sec.
Dirty pop.
We're gonna do a PSA at the end of this.
You're doing a PSA.
No. Nah, you just do it. It's just don't make it through something.
Okay. But we need a PSA.
What? I wanted me to get you the fucking CSA! It's over there!
It's
over here now.
I want you to get that PSA by staying white in this one spot. Why did I just say white in this one spot? I don't know why I just said it like that.
I'm hunting rabbit.
I'm hunting rabbit. Pat, we'll do the intro. Come on. Squeeze. All around me, animosity. Just worry about drugs, cause I'm on your mind. I'll keep you here, you see. The carbon top with the ice around my neck.
Man, I'm tired of singing.
That's one of the lovely dances they do to this part.
Yeah. How much time we got?
44 seconds.
Oh, no.
Okay. Well,
take my mic then.
What are you doing? Pat, we have 40 seconds.
You can do it without me.
Hold on. Just wait like 10 seconds. I'll just do the whole thing. Just turn the lights on. We'll be quiet. And you're listening to Rockin' Rebelz here at WXPL Radio at Pittsburgh State University. Patrick has left the station at the time, but we have the beautiful Stacy.
Hello.
She's in the lead seat right now, so you're technically the lead person.
Yeah, what up?
So yeah, that was our show. I really hope you guys... I'm sorry.
You okay there?
I sent the funny picture to Brianna, and it's her doing a goofy thing, and I'm like, my amazing special girl. And she's like, yeah, she's a special kind of stupid. I'm like, no, she's my special girl. She's like, as long as she's special to you. I'm like, yeah. Hearts all around.
Aw, so cute.
Don't I make you want to just gag you a spoon?
Bleh.
I really hope Patrick comes back in here. We still have 20 minutes to kill.
Bleh.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah.
Blah. Blah.
Why does it say it's Friday, 7:12 a.m. on this computer?
It says it's Friday?
7:12 a.m.
Friday, gonna get down on Friday. She needs to go and kill herself. We do not endorse any suicidal thoughts on WXPL Stadio.
No.
Stadio?
It's
I meant radio.
If you have any suicidal thoughts, please speak to somebody.
Please. Please.
You can talk to me, it's okay.
Oh, Patrick needs to get his butt back in here.
His butt is busy at the moment.
Ew, we didn't know. No. No, did I just peek or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay. Why, you were actually going to touch the dials. Look at you taking charge. Look at you.
I mean, you know, I've done this once or twice before.
Not my first rodeo.
Kind of.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Are we rock, paper, scissors in? What did I miss?
Yes!
What did I miss?
You missed a lot of stuff, but we don't need you for this show, Patrick.
I know, apparently. What did I miss?
I said that! It she said that! Get in the lead seat, because I can't speak.
Okay.
All I could think of are happy thoughts.
So I'm doing a PSA?
Yeah, you're doing a PSA. Did you turn your mic on over there?
It's on. Yeah, all three are on. All
right.
So wait, that's... You're on three. Okay, that's two. So I guess I'm over here now.
Patrick's over on the other side. I gotta get a picture of this.
I don't like this. This is uncomfortable. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. I really am.
Look at Patrick over there. Wait, look at Stacy in the hot seat.
Just check my computer.
We don't need it. I'll just touch the computer. Just touch it.
Click it.
Okay, go ahead.
Push the right side of the camera in. So like, no.
I can't reach. I'm too tiny.
Anyways, Pat, redo dang PSA.
This message is for all of you sitting in the passenger seat, and apologies if it gets a little uncomfortable, but how does it feel to be at the mercy of someone who thinks a random text is worth more than your life? Why not just ask them to stop texting? It may be a little awkward, but believe me, you'll live. A message brought to you by the...
Why is that funny?
Wow!
That was so funny!
I didn't mean to, but yeah!
Wow!
It may be a little awkward, but believe me, you'll live.
That was so funny.
A message brought to you by the Ad Council and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. Learn more at StopTextStopRex.org. StopTextStopRex.
StopTextStopSex.
No, StopRex. Excuse me. Bye-bye.
Patrick's like,
bye-bye.
This is just the end of our show. It's just like
progressing
to like deadness and just, we're all just...
Okay.
Like,
can I have my seat back? You can stand with me.
No.
She was waiting.
Not enough room
on
this
chair. Pat, after she had said what she said, she's like, yeah, I was waiting for your reaction. It was funny.
Oh my god. Alright, so I want to read an article.
Alright, go for it.
Can I have my microphone? I need my microphone. No, I need my microphone so I can talk.
As it hits her in the face.
Seriously, like... Yeah, that's where it's going.
Giggity.
Okay.
Is that where it always goes?
I don't know.
Patrick's so lost.
Yeah, I am.
He really doesn't like me being here.
To be honest, I don't. It's very uncomfortable.
Too bad. She's your girlfriend.
Yeah,
wow.
But...
I would like my girlfriend anywhere on my lap.
She's not even on my lap. She's in my lap.
Can you be in someone's lap?
Yes, one leg is on one side, one leg's on the other.
That's even dirtier, Pat.
Oh, shut up.
Even on the radio, you don't.
I love you. I don't know what to do when people aren't in certain spots. I really don't. I get all disheveled.
You get all disheveled?
Yeah.
Wow, you got a lot of excuses.
Okay. Anyway. No, I want...
My fart just peaked.
Thank God it wasn't real fart.
I even got Stacy to chuckle.
Oh my god, I'm
leaving. What? I just moved to the table because
I
couldn't
fart.
Stretch my head.
Oh, I was like, I thought you said
I
farted.
She moved because I just put the cable
sit
over
right here next
head.
To me. Sit right next to me. Right next to me. Wow, I see how it is. Actually, we shouldn't need backup. Patrick, your dang article.
Know. I just want to read the article. In Toledo, you know California, Toledo,
yeah.
California.
Yes.
Okay. A bunch of 12 SWAT members dressed up as different superheroes, and they landed on top of a children's hospital in a helicopter. They landed on top of a children's hospital, and they were, but like, without the children knowing, they rappelled down the side dressed as different superheroes. I'll read the article. It says, sometimes it takes a community to make Halloween dreams come true, which is why 12 SWAT team members dressed as famous superheroes and comic book figures and rappelled down the side of a local children's hospital in Colorado, as a treat for the sick kids. These real-life heroes had spent about a month planning the whole thing and wanted to bring joy to these kids after being inspired by costumed window washers elsewhere. And it seemed the mission was a massive success after Oscar Slaman, a.k.a.
Slaman Slaman.
I don't know. S-L-A-M-A-N.
L-A-M-A-N?
S-L-A-M-A-N.
A-N, I would be Slam. I think it's Slaman.
Yeah? Okay. A.k.a. Wolverine explains, it was cool. It was a lot of fun to see their faces light up and hope it helps with the healing process. NBC 9 News was at the hospital in Toledo. Okay, so Toledo, Colorado. With cameras in hand. I especially appreciate the guy in the Spider-Man who swung over to offer high fives through the glass window. And it shows, like, one picture, it's kids dressed up.
Can I just say he rappelled upside down?
Yeah. I was getting to that. I was going to explain a couple of pictures, but the first picture is, like, a bunch of the kids, like, at the window, and they're dressed up in Halloween costumes and stuff. Like, one's dressed up as Mario, and a fairy princess or whatever. The next one is one of the guys dressed up as Iron Man, and it's him in front of a helicopter. The next one's Thor running out of the helicopter. And then the next one is the best one because it's the guy dressed as Spider-Man. He's hanging upside down off the side of this building, giving high fives to kids through the glass.
One second. For people who don't understand what's going on, because Brianna's asking, what are we even talking about? Long story short, to make the story short, was a SWAT team in Colorado helped kids, what was it, cancer? Kids with cancer that...
It's not even cancer, just sick kids.
Sick kids. And they came in as superheroes, as like one of them came propelling upside down like Spider-Man for the SWAT team, so that way to make the kids like have a great, like, was it Halloween?
Yeah.
For Halloween and stuff, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Like, just we have like a picture of all of them. That we have Batman, Superman, Green Lantern, Hulk, the four Ninja Turtles, Thor, Iron Man, Spider-Man, Wolverine, and Captain America.
I gotta sneeze.
Don't sneeze on the mic. Bless you. Bless you. Wow.
Did my sneeze peak?
No. You weren't on mic. But no, I just wanted to bring up that article because I saw it on Facebook and I thought it was really cool. Like, it was just a huge, like, a great gesture for, like, a whole SWAT team to take a month to plan that.
A month?
It took them a month to plan that.
Jesus.
Between getting the helicopter and everything like that. Just to dress up like superheroes for a bunch of kids in hospitals. But I think, what time is it?
It is 12:50. I think we can wrap it up.
Yeah, we'll wrap it up.
Wrap it up?
I said wrap. Did I say crap? Whatever.
We're going to crap it up.
We're going to crap it up.
No, we're going to wrap it up. Right.
Well, this is WXPL Radio here at Fitchburg State University.
I'm DJ Rock.
I'm DJ Rebel.
And good night, Fitchburg. Well, good morning, but good night.
Good night. Good morning. Rockin' Rebels out.
Bye. Oh, be sure to check out our Facebook page, facebook.com/rockinrebels913. Our podcast channel.
Podcast.
Yeah, podcast channel. At Podcast Garden.
We crapped up.
/podcast/rockinrebels913.
So you can get all the stuff on our webs on the Facebook page.
Yeah, and then we're gonna be making a YouTube channel because I made a video of the what's going on.
This wacko's recording.
I think it's a cool thing.
I think it's different.
It's different. Not a lot of shows do it, but
I think if we had like a blog website or like a live streaming,
yeah, that'd
be
pretty cool.
Live.
But I like the idea of just even recording it and putting it up so you can watch it however much you want.
Years ago, I used to chat with people. This thing called Blog TV.
Yeah.
And you used to be able to, like, it was like blogging, like chat rooms, but it was like with video and stuff.
Cool. I try it out for a little while. Definitely, it's definitely a different idea.
Yeah.
I'll have a YouTube page made up and we'll post videos on there and put them on the link on our Facebook site. But for now, for tonight, this is DJ Rock.
And DJ Rebel.
You're listening to
The Rockin' Rebels.
You're on 91.3.
WXBL.
Fitchburg State Radio.
Good night and good morning.
What?
Put her on the mic.
No.
Why? Wait, what?
Say, I'm Stacy. Good night.
And I'm Stacy. Good night, Fitchburg. You guys never let me do anything.
It's because we just go back and forth, and we're done.
No! You bitch just make me feel left out.
Oh.
Bitch,
please.
Chicka, please.
Chicka, nigga, please.
Okay.
Chicka, nigga. Chicka, nigga. There's a bug called the chigger. Really? Does this come on? Or did you put it on?
No, it's on.
Center. Is it?
Yeah.
wow, the whole song's like missing.
it's also really set up.
It is. Lips.
Good night.